freak, she sucked the whole dick. I have a whole wide open. She like this little nigga stand in control. Stand on the one I'm chosen. Yeah, and I'm on my stick. Poke, play, leave shit split. Oh, put this all in the sky. It's sick, flow. Phew. That shit they keep bogus. Act up my jit smoke. Gang. I'm waiting on a nigga to trip on me. I'ma just empty the clip on me.
Cross your boy out, hit a lick on me. Lick the sun got him out, put my dick on it. And you can get popped wherever I shot him over the knot and stick on me.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Crazy Noon. I'm back to you with another video. I ain't just here for a reason, I'm here for a season. Ha! You better best, and you best to believe. If you here and you watching this video, don't come here and just stare. Matter of fact, don't come here if you ain't gonna rank this video, because you can tell by the title. Comment if you have something to say, I don't mind. But do subscribe. Alright? If you're here, subscribe. Let me see this camera over here. I think we're in this one. Subscribe next. But like I talk about, you can say, see, it says, why YouTube, and basically, who inspired, which means who inspired me. Why YouTube, you may ask. Why did I choose YouTube? Probably like a 4-minute video at the most, maybe five, I don't know. I chose YouTube because I wanted to be a vlogger, in all reality, but not right now. Excuse me, I'm kind of sick. I wanted to vlog my life when I got my own CDLs. I wanted to be a trucker vlogger. So crazy, sooner or later, this Crazy Lunu channel would be Trucking Lunu. All the same content, but I really wanted to start building now instead of waiting until I got to that level. You know, because I'm gonna name a couple of YouTubers and then when I name them, I'm gonna tell you why I desire and why I watch them and why I look up to them. You got some of them, like, you know, that truckers, some of them that are just playing flat out YouTubers, actors, I don't know, truck drivers. I think I said that. But did I say to subscribe? You watching this video, I don't know when you're watching this, I don't know when you're seeing this, because I got a lot I'm working on trying to make sure, you know, I keep it going, so. Subscribe again. I'm just playing. I'm not. Subscribe right now. Okay, thank you very much. I believe you hit the button by now. But okay, we're gonna start off with my favorite channel. It will be Nick and Carla.
Look, I bet I won't say this. Thanks for helping us steering wheel holders out here.
I think you should see him.
To the left, too.
I don't know. They should be to the left, right here. Go check them out. You ain't even got to like truck drivers. It's just their personality, their energies, a whole different things. Now, one thing that kind of threw me off was they were vegan truck drivers. Have you ever met a vegan truck driver? I don't know. Me neither. I met one that time. They channel. I've been with them since. Honestly, I've been with them. They've been driving trucks for 2 years. I've been with them for the 2 years they've been driving trucks. They've been with Prime Inc., Sierra ST, and now they're doing straight truck expediting. I've been with them through the whole thing. I've been with them since day one of their first load out of Prime. They showed me so much. I learned so much from them. And I watched them because I believe when I get out here in this trucker world, I could use from what I learned from them and, you know, take it out there to the trucking world. Next up is my favorite. My fucking favorite. Like, excuse my language. It's my favorite. Funny Mike. Yep.
You ain't gonna find that
name. Yeah, I don't got
names. You ain't. What you see?
I don't know this right here. Excuse me, Funny Mike. Funny Mike is the best YouTuber ever. He's the best YouTuber ever, hands down. That's arguing in the comment section right now. And if you're gonna comment, subscribe too. Like I said, subscribe. Thank you very much. Funny Mike is the best. I look up to Funny Mike. I admire Funny Mike. Funny Mike is like the funniest nigga I know. He has. I admire him for taking the kids in the way he did. Which it's not like he had to take the kids in. You know, but it's like the way he took the kids and then he got a family down there in Houston and things like that. I admire that. I really do. And in a way, I am kind of I call it slow. I'm the same kind of slow as him. The MJ family.
What's up, MJ family? It's your boy Fun of Mike. You tuned in today's vlog, and today we finna get lit.
You really?
Oh, I was trying to introduce you second because I didn't know how you want to get introduced.
I wanted to say it's your girl Jalea, just like you say it.
The MJ family. That's kind of the same thing. Basically, just the family instead. It's his girlfriend, his daughter, and the newest baby that they're having. Congratulations to them on that. Subscribe again. But, and by the way, if you do decide to go check out these channels, if you're not already subscribed to them, subscribe to them. You'll like it. The MJ family, I'm not going to really get too much into that. That's basically the same thing as Funny Mike. Jazzy Tay.
It might not, you know what I'm saying, be too pretty. It might not be too good. So today I'm rooting for the real thing. What you gonna go for? Smoothie or real boo?
I'm going for real. Hey.
I've been watching Jazzy Tay for about, let's see, it's December. Approximately about 6 months now. I've been on Jazzy Tay. 6 months. How did I start watching it? The reason I started watching Jazzy Tay because I'm not a TV person. If it's not sports, and First 48 and Long Order, I'm really not gonna watch it. Thank God for Disney Plus though. Only $60 for a year, $6 a month. Please try it. Thank you very much. No, but the reason I got to Jazzy Tay was because I'm not gonna name these. The reason I started watching Jazzy Tay was because I was watching the MJ Family. I was watching Funny Mike, and I watched Nick and Carla every day when I got out of school. Ask my mom. All she used to hear was, head ass game, all day. She used to be like, what is that? What is a head ass game? I don't know. I don't know, but it excites me. And I watched every single last one of the videos on the channel. From Nick and Carla, to the MJ family, to Funny Mike. I caught up myself. I watched everything. So I said, damn, I'm gonna watch. I said, I remember my little cousins watching something about this Jazzy Tay. Who was Jazzy Tay? I don't know. And I started watching them. That's how I started watching Jazzy Tay. I loved them. It was like my third personal favorites. My fourth was the first trucker channel I found. The first trucker channel I found, but really she's the fourth one because she helps me in a way, like not too much of experience like on the road, not too much experience of handling the truck. That's what Nick and Carla do. She helps with the experience of the financial side of the trucking world. Lease purchase driving and company driving. She's a trucking recruiter and her name is Miss Divas Trucking, 43.
You will not have to struggle as much and have that pressure on you passing a test if you go out to school and don't make it. A lot of people.
She's a very good person to subscribe to if you want to know the financial side of trucking as far as lease purchasing. I'm talking about on the operator, all that. She knows. She does job placement as well. You can call her number. I'm gonna see if I can get it on here if I can.
Fill out the application link.
You can call that number and you can get her. She will get you a job. I called her personally. I talked to her. She actually answered the phone, actually. But she's actually trying to work on like a company with receptionists will answer instead of her. She's really doing the big. Let's give her credit. Trying to boost things fast, so chop chop. Last but not least, I just started watching them a week ago from today. The Rory family. Not really being on them yet. I don't really watch them like that. But I had to put them in here because of the concept of what's going on that channel. I love the family, just the family part. I love it. Goals all day. Yay. Goals. Subscribe. Red button at the bottom. Hit it. If you want, hit the bell too. It don't matter. Be my guest. But I love it. Goals. The family. Everything. It just excites me. Like I said, I wasn't going to keep this video too long. But the main thing about me wanting to do YouTube. Why YouTube? I wanted to build a platform for me, myself. I wanted to build a platform. Oh, I thought I was coming to the camera, didn't y'all? No, I built the platform. I wanted this to be built on the... I wanted to be able to use this when I start driving trucks to build what is the word I'm looking for? Oh, my bad. Like I'm saying, I really interrupted. I get the point. I'm trying to build my platform hope you understand me. I'm in my happy place, so y'all can see where I'm at, the bathroom. But if you watched this video all the way through, I hope you did. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that red button. If you don't do it for me, do it for yourself. It'd be the best thing you ever did. I promise you. Your boy Keys.
She sucked the whole dick. I have a whole wide hole. She like this little nigga standing control. Boom. Stab of the one I'm chosen. Yeah.